Hi everybody. Okay, this is the Wednesday 5 o'clock combo class. All right, it's normally held in the big studio over there in Studio A, but we're working really hard here at Renee School of Dance, and so there's another teacher over there using that room, so we're gonna use this room again, okay? All right, so we're gonna start with a warm-up, so we'll do some of our pliés, some tendus, okay, and some probably some port de bras. Remember, port de bras means beautiful arms. All right, and then I want to teach you a new part for your fairy dance to the fairies for your recital, okay? All right, so if you remember, the last part that we did on our fairy dance was we ran in our circle, okay? All right, so I want to teach you what comes after that, all right? So everybody stand up, find a place where you can dance, okay? And you can do it in your ballet shoes, barefoot, socks, it doesn't matter, but find a place where you can dance with me, okay? We're gonna start in first position, and we're gonna do some pliés. Make sure when you plie, quick reminder, that we do not lift your heels off the ground. Keep them pushed into the floor. Second position, and here we go. Plie, and stretch up really tall, nice long neck like a giraffe. Plie, and stretch, and plie. Open your knees right over the top of your toes. Make sure your knees are not going forward. Your knees and your toes are open to the sides a little bit, okay? Not all the way to the sides like this, okay? Just where it's comfortable for you. Plie, and stretch, and plie, stretch. Good. Can you find third position? Do you remember? I don't care which foot you put in the front, but you're going to take your heel of one foot and put it in the middle of your other foot. And make sure this foot that's in the back now is not straight forward. Move that heel in a little bit so that your toes are still pointing outwards a little. Here we go. And plie. Heels stay pressed onto the floor. We don't stick out our tushies, remember? Ballerinas, don't stick out their tushies. Plie. And stretch up tall. A couple more. And stretch. And plie. And stretch. Nice job. All right. Could we try some tendus to warm up our feet a little bit? Okay. I just want you to put your hands in your hips. Heels up together, kissing. All right. And tendu. And close. Slide it back. We're not picking it up, and we're not bending our knee at all right now. Squeeze those knee muscles really tight. Tendu side, and first position. Tendu, and close. Tendu, and close. Tendu, point that foot really hard. This is not a tendu. Point it really hard. Tendu, and close. Also, remember, we're not putting our baby toe on the floor. Ew, that's disgusting. Okay? Smash your baby toe. When we do our tendu, your baby toe is not really even touching the floor. It's just my bigger toes. And close. Tendu. And close. Do you remember what tendu means? What does tendu mean? Stretch. Right. Tendu means stretch. So that means I'm going to stretch my foot, my whole foot, the top of my foot, my toes, everything. Really long. Stretch it long and strong. And tendu. And close. And close. Okay, this one's a little bit trickier. We've done it before, so you might want to put your arms out for this one. Tendu, and flex, and point, and close. Remember, quick reminder, when we flex, we don't want to fall over. So we need to make sure our body is on top of this leg. Now don't tip like this, but be on top of that leg. Because if I'm over here, when I flex, I'm going to fall. So let this leg hold you up. And flex, and point. Left foot. And close. Our legs are really strong and straight. I'm not bending them at all. That's kind of ugly. Okay. Tendu. And flex. And point. And close. Tendu. And flex. And close. Tendu. And flex. Flex. Pull back really hard. Point. One more time each foot. Tendu. Stand up tall. Point. And last one. Tendu. And flex. And point. And close. Very nice, ladies. Okay. Let's do see, what should we do next? What should we do? Sautés. Right. Did you know I was going to say that? We've been practicing our sautés, okay? So, first position, do you remember what you have to do before and after every sauté? You have to do a plié. Did you remember? You have to do a plié. Plié means bend, remember? Plié is the Bali word that means bend. Okay, you have to bend your knees before and after every sauté, no matter what kind of sauté it is. Right now we're just doing it in first position. So first position, heels are kissing. I just want you to glue your hands to your hips, okay? All right, we're gonna go plié, sauté, plié. Plié, sauté, plié. And then sauté, 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 sauté. That's four. Watch me first. Plié, sauté, plié. Plié, sauté, plié. And then we're gonna go sauté, 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 sauté. Notice I'm still doing my plié, so let me do them quick. Okay? With me, ready? Here we go. Plié, sauté, plié. Plié, sauté, plié. And sauté, 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 sauté. Good. How'd it go? When you're up in the air, remember your legs are straight and your toes are pointed. Okay? When you come down, back down to the floor after every one, after every sauté, after every jump, your heels do touch the floor. Now I don't want them to be like, boom, really loud. But they do softly touch the floor, okay? All right, how about sauté, échappé? What's an échappé? Do you remember? Show me échappé. What's échappé? Jump out, jump in, and our heels kiss. Okay, sauté, échappé. Starting first position, we jump out. Okay, look, I'm in plié. Are you in plié? All right, my knees are open over my toes. I'm not forward like this. And close. Remember, heels are kissing. Échappé again. Ready? Here we go. Échappé. See, I'm in plié. Are you? Plié. Échappé. Again, ready, go. Échappé. One more. Ready, go. Échappé. Very nice. Okay, we better get to our fairy song. Are you ready? Okay, so the new part is going to look like this, all right? You're going to do, you just ran in your circle, following your fairy friends, and you're back to where you started, okay? You're going to do this, right leg first, passe, back to first, left leg, passe, back to first, okay? And then with little wings, you're going to do a boomerang turn, turning to your right. Which way is your right? Okay, ready? Boomerang turn. Good. Then you do it again. Passe right and down. Passe left and down. Boomerang turn again to the right. Okay? That way we can turn around and show everyone the fairy wings that will be on our costume, okay? All right, so let me get the music here and we can do our fairy dance, the whole dance. Are you ready? Do you need a drink of water? Go ahead, go get a drink of water quick, okay? And I'm gonna find the song. Here we go. I gotta hear on my phone. Look, Mickey Mouse. Mickey Mouse. Minnie Mouse, what am I saying? Okay, ready? Do you remember what your song is called? To the Fairies. Here we go. Let's see if we can do the whole thing. You do it with me. Are you ready? Here we go. Okay, remember the back row runs on first? And as you're running on, you're doing your wings. Okay, your feet are moving quick on your toes, but your arms are smooth. And the front row runs on too. Okay. Good. Oh, I'm gonna freeze this, sorry. Turn. Good.
Change rows, you go to either the front row or the back row. Okay, make sure when you do your passes that your toe starts right at your ankle. It draws up to underneath your knee, draws right back down. And then the other foot, draw up and right back down. Okay? You don't lift it up and put it there like this. It draws a line. Your toe draws a line from your ankle bone all the way up to under your kneecap. Okay, I miss you guys. To keep dancing, practice hard.